swarm them. Well, here we go. A couple more times. Today's stream. Playing some Zerg. Playing some of the bugs. Let's take a swimming pool. Let's take it easy. Make yourself comfortable. Keep it relaxed. The stream title is still funked up. Oh, for Pete's sake. I'll try a 17 pool opening. It's pretty decent on this map. You can just send the Lings directly to the Terran and it won't cross the Reaper, which is nice. It says SC2 for you now. Sweet. CC first build? Ah! Awesome. Well, you know, it's a 2-1-1, kind of. It's a CC first, you know, 2-2-2-1-1. 2-2-1, it's numbers. Hey, free SCV. Music. I'm just watching these guys. Whenever they move, then it's time. Then it's time to fight. Here they go. Is that the third? Wow. Well, I guess we take a fourth then. I should put some wings out on the map. Okay, we have 63 workers. The opponent has been basically totally passive this game. Okay, I have Bane Speed going, Hydroden going, Creep Spread going, Injects going. Attack me now. I'm gonna send some more lings out. The scout. Confirm they're moving out. Nope. Wow, this is like the most passive macro Terran. Normally they like attack you and stuff. Would you like to have a battle? This is weird. What's this? The factory is floating? Gonna attack now. Okay, here it is. That's a 2-2 timing.
I'm a dinosaur.
Well, Hive is done. Their upgrades are so good, though. Ah, it's off creep. Wow, this is amazing. They had a great plan this game. Huh. Should get tech, I guess. This is a macro god. And then now they can take a fourth base. Astonishing. Now they're going home? What? Hi, guys, CPVP. How you doing, dude? I mean, so many drones. Look at the creep spread, though. It's good stuff. GG. I think this might be the lowest APM Terran style I've ever seen with bio. Because what you do is you expand super fast and then play 100% passively, thus to conserve all of your value, and then all in with 55 SCVs, and I think it's 200 supply, if I had to guess. And then split the Marauders and stuff, and it's all about the 2-2. You wanna celebrate your 1 year anniversary with a replay analysis? Sure. I'd be up for that. Sometime, like, in the next, how about I play one game and then we go over your game? GG. GG. My upgrades were not super good. I made a bunch of lings and stuff to deal with the medivacs, but they didn't do anything with you. Oh, we get a rematch. The best. The best. You've been here for 2 minutes and you like what you hear. Welcome. You suck at PVZ, you'll return up for a replay. Okay. Okay. If you get on NA, then you can just jump into the game with me. It saves you having to email it. If you want to do that. Alright. So, the question is, would they do the same thing again? What do you think? Psychologically speaking, do you think if the opponent did that style last game, that they would do the same thing again? Or do something totally different? How do we reach enlightenment? How about, can we reach enlightenment? And if we can we stay there for very long? Why are you streaming at night? The sun is up. What time is it where you live? Memes. You'll bet tree fitty. Okay. 2-2 timing? No, they didn't even do anything with barracks at the beginning. They just made marines to defend. Started at 1 a.m. That is 1 a.m. your time? I've only been on for like how many hours? Yep, same. Almost 8 hours. I'm having a good time. Thanks for hanging out with me, fam. This is the same opening. Can't guarantee it's gonna go to the same place, but they're starting from the same thing. I'm just gonna make four lings this time, just to be able to scout and see what is gonna be happening. Johan, sing a song, dude. Let's go. Abathur says it's time. Okay. Four lings. Same engineering bay configuration as last time. So last time we went single Evo. We can go double this time. They really like upgrades. We can get upgrades. It's an interesting scenario, right? Because they're actually giving us complete freedom to do whatever we want. But they have a really good timing that they're trying to hit. So it's not like we aren't on the clock. There isn't any danger. There is danger, it's just later. So I want to make sure we never miss an inject. I see Marines moving up, but I think that's just to defend the third. We'll see. Famous is going. I have 63 workers. It's not walled off. What? Oh, this is good. This is different from last time. We have 72 drones. I think any more than that and we die. We took a fifth base last time, I'm not gonna do that. Nope. Nope. Okay, my 2-2 is going. Hydro range is done. Hydro speed is going. Same exact situation. Will it play out any differently? Maybe. Maybe not. Really want to take a fifth? I'm taking it. Is it the mistake? Is it the mistake that kills us? I do not know. Hello. Is done. It's done. They're not clearing my creep. Okay, so there's no fourth base. I can tell that. Because I have wings. What? Trying to get maxed again? They'll probably just do the same thing, right? But I killed a bunch of the medivacs, which is great. Okay, we need to check for the base again. I'm going for adrenal glands. I have 70. Oh, more than 70. Crap. There's still no base. I'm gonna be able to make a lot. Oh, sweet. A lot of ultras as soon as this is done. Crap.
energy.
Okay, so now we're transitioning into Ultra Lingbane Infester. Opponent scouts. Confirms we have a hive. Now our job is to hit 200 supply without dying. My Hydras to be in the back, Ultras in the front. Base is injected. 3-3. What? Ah, crap. Thought this was going. The rumble of the Ultra. I kind of want to send a few random Hydras. Oh, the fungo! Yeah! Take this space. These Hydras killing some supply depots. Oh, got him. And another one. And another one. Awesome. Video game the shit out of him. But then the Ultra come out from the side! What? Where's the base? And it's dead! I feel like a couple of fungals would be grand against this guy.
And then suddenly from the shadows, three infestors emerge.
He didn't have the third? I think he muled it out. Wow. Toasty.